Get one more salvage. Move on to the next bounty. Plenty of supplies to keep us going. Where do we want to put this? Yes, lower overload duration, just in case. And we were off to you. No worries, man. Thanks for hanging out. Appreciate it. I'm sure you'll enjoy your game. Have a good one. We might see you around again. Yeah. Yellow Baron bombarded in yellow primers. Oh, dude. Don't need to do that, man. But appreciate it. Thanks for the sub. Iron bombard right there. And we have Azure World. Okay, Baron on the radio. So we know where we're going. Yep, Master Cheesy Poofs. Thanks for the sub, bud. Let me know how you get on your campaign. Like a decent sized thing. Oh, it's Colossus. Oh, here we go. See a network hub on our side, which will still be our side after we do this. We've got 250, so that's 180, 200, 220. We'll back out with this guy and we'll bring in one of the Caesars. And they'll deploy back here. And they will defend back here. Hopefully there's a few of them grouped together. Not going straight for that, is he? Oh my god, really? Okay, let's take note of that. You back out. Don't need those defend orders anymore. That's a real shame. That's a waste. Killed all the fighters. It probably killed all the fighters on their end. Just out. 50 points. Bring in that chart. Why are you turning? That's it. Up over here. We've taken the network up already, that's perfect. Caesar is already joined. Alright, seems we're letting them fall back a bit. You're handling that, that's fine. Caesar is just ripping through that super freighter. Nice, some remnant backup. Pretty okay over this side. they're still duking it out with that guy, that's fine. Bunch of phase ships again. But we're already pushing them to the top of the map. I know they are kind of flanking us here, but no big deal. I think though, you go after that. And you're kind of okay doing what you're doing. You want someone to focus down. To the usual position, then Niagara could be interesting. Look at his health go down. Bye. Nah, he's already flanked, he's done. Something took out those engines, and he is done. Stragglers. Actually gonna let them kill them. Lovely stuff. Yeah, it was a real shame about that. I didn't realize that that would target the neutral building first. We got the main guy, didn't we? Yeah. But we won't bother. And again, dropped with all of the D-mods. I'm pretty sure then if you go to Prison Freeport after beating these bounties that you have a chance to pick them up on the high-end seller. We don't want anything there. Take all of the stuff. Clarity Hellbores. Ultra Auto Cannon. Bunch of fighters, daggers, flashes are the bombers, yeah, okay. Grab everything. Savage from the Eagle, and one more in the large field. I'll do nicely. Back up to 1.8 million again. Okay. Rocky Metallic and a Binary Star System. Binary Star System is here. And Rocky Metallic. Pretty handy that we've been in there before, so we know. We haven't done much exploration in this room. CR coming back, and I presume the repairs are pretty much finished. Let's see. Yeah, that's okay. You got, ooh. Four hammer barrages, five Gauss cannons, two sabos. Five large ballistics, oh, nice. And a castigator, two legions, onslaughts and auras. All right. We're not gonna deploy the nuke this time. All right, 268. We'll bring in the four Dominus. Oof. We bring in the four Dominus. Okay, how about we start out like this? And the one with the officer. Yeah, what is there? Two defensive emplacements. Alright, there's no network hubs or anything like that, that's fine. See, we have the ECM rating because they have none. We can rip through a lot of the small ships in their fleet. That would be nice. Want this. Okay, punch of other pylons on you. More pylons on the Legion. They're backing off. You're getting harassed by fighters and missiles. Okay, we're not doing too bad. And that hangar is down. Yeah, you're not gonna survive. Yeah, it's not really about RAM usage. I've set it up so that I'm dedicating 8 gigs to Star Sector. I'm not 100% sure what the issue is. I think it's more of a Java thing. Star Sector runs on Java 7. And as I've seen, modded Lahara has got it to run on Java 8 and has been doing a bit of testing on it, so. You know what it is? It is a pretty much feature complete game that is actually polished, that the dev has taken his time on and is not rushing to push it out a full release until he's happy with it. That's why it's so good. And it's so easily moddable, and he's made it easily moddable. The Legion is about to die. There we go. When you get to the point that an onslaught is not a threat anymore, you know you've been playing about an hour. Ooh, missed that one. I love the trails on those missiles. How's the rest of our fleet doing? Yeah, airing through them. We're actually up at the top of the map already. Hope I haven't missed the main ship. Have a look at that. See if we can get a shot into the back here. Okay, right. I was wondering what was happening with the frames. They're sending an entire wave. Doing some random onslaught wreckage. Yeah, we're doing good. Slaughter. Still sending him into the entry here. That's something I wish you could do is apply at certain areas. Instead of just having to come in the center here, it would kind of help with this. Cascader is in. They're just clumped up here. Perfect. I'll actually just tell you to come over here for a second. took a Reaper to the face because I wasn't paying attention. Let's charge up the main weapon again. Two more onslaughts coming in. Get rid of that now. I just wanted him over near the center. Fire sports are coming in, that's fine. 55, that's okay. You're just about to pop. And yeah, we're all good. Damn it, he got out. Okay. Why are you down to half hull? It takes some shots on the nose. That Ixon might be in trouble. And we'll actually just get him to start retreating. Yar is dropping pretty quickly. Moving the debris out of the way. There's the main guy. They're gonna make us chase them. Whatever will we do? This is an engagement, though. Now we'll hold off. Hold off for a minute. I don't want to launch it and then I just go straight for this. For this. Okay, they've got the nav by. Be sure they don't have much left. Let's just put two defense orders down here. Get your shields up. Oh, really? It's not coming back here, is it? Get rid of that defense order and get out of the way. They come in the Yeah, rear acquire target. Oh, that's a shame. Alright, let's get you out of there. Get rid of the defense order. Patchwork repairs on its armor and everything. Two squalls have been fantastic pressure weapons. Gremlin down the back. You're pretty much clear down here. Didn't lose a ship today. Button. Right. Okay. Storm Needler, isn't it?
Yeah.
Side strafing around the hull. I mean, the onslaught. It is scared. Buddy. That's fair enough. I wanted to see how the AI handled that. Not well. Yeah, in the first couple of hours of the game. Okay, don't even want a legion. That's hegemony trash. 1,000 supplies, we'll take that. No, good. More supplies, get rid of that. Nearly full on fuel. We'll do one more salvage here. Why did I do that? Damn. Yeah, we've been in this system already. Don't know if we went into the inner system. Do a quick look. No, we didn't. No, we're not doing that right now. Good to know he's here. Silverfish. Get out of that corona. Nah, man, we're not doing colonies this run. We could easily get a couple of colonies up and running. Yep, get another vent. Another self and mod. All that. I think the next run we will go big on the colonies. And I might look at putting in the I can't remember the name of it, but there's a mod that basically completely revamps the colonies and the industry. Definitely have a look at that. No, can't take that. Tempted, but we can't. Let's pop back in and get another 200k for taking out this pirate base. And we should have enough to refit the ship we have in storage. Could have got that ages ago. Yeah, we'll pop over to Duzak, get rid of this fire base. Yeah, we can see about refitting that other ship, I can't remember the name of it. Graft. Yeah. The New Mystery battlecruiser, the sister ship to our Ristreza. It has a photon beam cannon instead of the main weapon that's on this ship. Kinda cool. Spindle protectorate. Ooh, a hunter sniper. Pretty sure we've done that bounty before. A little bit of a different setup for the fleet this time. That's right, you've got the elite package and your standard. But the AI has done pretty well with this ship so far. Been in one or two fights. I want to see how the two of them do. Because I've had a lot of fun with this ship. Battle line is forming up. New Dominus moving to the front. Over to him. Both sides kind of been a little standoffish. Fine. Probably works out in our favor in the end, though. Not exactly what you want to see is your Mora sitting in front of an onslaught. Got two Aegis flat cannons on it. Let's see, you're here. Here. What I meant to press. Mora is down. Legion is getting out of here. Yeah, once that Legion leaves, we're gonna crush this side. Out of there. Event up. Okay. Yeah, I do, man. I'm piloting it right now. I mainly pilot my ships. I very rarely leave it up to the AI. I usually pilot my flagship. He's out of CR. He's just the target now. There's a couple of guys behind us. He's probably going to get picked off on the way out if he even gets that far. Yeah, they're distracted, so he should. Bum, 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 bum. Lovely stuff. What's left? Just this guy. Yeah, gonna retreat. Who actually made it out? A few of you. So, second in command. Oh, wait, no. We don't want to do that. And deployment recovery cost 13. Perfect. Oh, well, we're actually neutral to the 9th battle group now. This skill again for more effective ground operations. Yeah, we should have got that a long time ago. Wait. Want to keep them just in case. Nothing special on the weapons here. Fighters. Gonna keep the fighters. Buy the supplies. Come on, man. I know his flux is terrible, but Jesus. Need anything there. Got a little bit of extra money out of that. Take everything. Another quick salvage. I'm gonna head back up to Thracia and refit this other ship. That's not what I wanted to do. Let's see. Nice and shiny. Alright, main weaponry. Two heavy mortars. What have we got locally? Not much. Wow. Let's say we're looking at about the 800-900 range. Six 600 is a bit small. Okay. Pop that up at the front. Just go like this. be carrying secrets. That's the same, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, this is a constant beam. We actually put two of these onto the Banshee in the last playthrough. Kind of interesting. It's only that. Put two heavy maulers down the back again. And maybe just some Vulcans. Okay, what do we want to put here? Bunch of Lux repeaters. We could put all sledge guns. Or broadside. Ghost micro cannon. It's about 7-8-900 range. Yeah. Lux repeaters for anti-armor at the front. On the side. Just put all needlers just for the crack. All sledge guns. Good needlers there, but just that on auto, because why not? Let's see how long this can fire, because it is a constant beam. Is it to repair you? 1.3. Okay. See, you've leveled up. I've got a bunch of skills here. And yeah, good to go. Guys, I think I'm gonna leave it there tonight. Kind of short tonight. Appreciate everyone hanging out. If you want to stick around, we're gonna do a raid here in a second. Thanks everyone for hanging out, and tomorrow night then we're going to be back with Rogue Tech.